How do you test a brake light switch? Place the sensor on just one of the two wires and hold the brake pedal down as you do so. Then test the other wire. If power is connected and the switch is working properly, the test bulbs will illuminate. Light up, the brake light switch is faulty and will need to be replaced.